What up, everybody? Sunday, May 28th, man. Good days, man. I left King Coral Shelter a couple miles back. I've been stopping right here. I've been doing a little fishing. Just to get my line a little wet. I got a couple hits back at that little last spot, but I ain't pulled nothing in. I seen a little small trout right there. I'm trying to find something that's sort of deep and sort of calm. I don't got much experience with river fishing, but we'll definitely give it a try. I do got some little cheap rooster tails, some imitation rooster tails, that is. But got about 5 or 6 different colors. So we'll try it. Headed up to Pond Mountain. I was thinking, they call it Pond Mountain. I wonder, do they got a pond up there? We'll see when we get up there. If I get up there and it's a pond up there, man, I might stay for the day. Either there, I wanted to stay by Watauga Lake as close as possible, but I don't know about that. They say them bears pretty active over there, so that ain't what I'm trying to run into. So we'll see, man, we'll see. But so far it's a pretty good day. Good weather, cool out here, real pretty cool. Close by the river, so that always helps. I think the biggest climb today is Pond Mountain. I think we'll head up there in a minute, but right here by, what's the name of it? Laurel Fork Shelter, I think it is. So, then we're about to head up to there. Maybe stop for just a second, take a little break, and continue to move, man. As I said, it's Sunday, so I ain't in a super rush. I got a box coming to me in Damascus. Getting sent off maybe Tuesday overnight, so I might have to take a zero in Damascus or somewhere in between there, because I got a, like I told you, I had pink eye, and I got some antibiotic drops on the way, so need to get them antibiotic eye drops in, get these dookie crumbs, conjunctivitis out my eye, and I should be okay. But I had to overnight that stuff, and also my long sleeve mid layer, just my little outerwear. I didn't have left that at Hot Springs as well, so I'm getting that shit back to me. Nothing that's super heavy, just a light long sleeve, moisture wicking shirt, but I need something for them arms when it be cold mornings, cold nights, because we ain't all the way out of that yet. So, man, with that being said, let me get to climbing the rest of this. Been a little rocky road today, but I don't mind the rocks. I can kind of move around pretty good on rocks. And yeah, we'll go from there. But as always, love and light, man. Woo! Them sausage and gravy biscuits that Stormy made this morning. I can feel it weighing me down right now, maybe. Gave me energy at first, but I think it's weighing me down now. I don't know. I'm just looking for an excuse. So, whatever. Love and light, man. It's the Black Alachi. Peace.